I was planning on starting it up early this morning as I usually do, but like I said, I was dead out. I was knocked out. Always left to Uncle Sam to clean up the rest of the world's messes. Oh, that bad? Dang. Sorry to hear that, man. Right up. Hopefully nothing's, you know, too out of hand though. Run. Oh shit, fell. I done that wrong. Still, okay. Easy enough to make it. Oh, really? Who beat it? Heard him on? Yeah, never heard of him. Oh. Trying to do AO record here myself. Lol. Oh, he's in the speedruns, true is. Like, he's great at them. Why is that mannequin's head facing backwards? The fuck? Let's go ahead and shoot it off, because that is less disturbing than the one facing backwards. Damn, 45 whole seconds? That seems actually pretty crazy. I mean, just, you know, from y'all's world records, you guys, like, literally compete in the seconds. So having it beat by that dang high must be pretty dope. Alright, let's get this part from over here and the shield part. And then go downstairs. Oop, it's gonna be over here. Well, it ain't regulation, but it is gear. And we need to kill all but two of you guys. Ow! Right in your rotten kisser! There's 1540. There's that one. And there's this one. Oh yeah, not me. That's for sure. They can have the speed runs. My heart can't take getting beat nonstop. Lol, Nova 6? More like Nova Sick.
What?
Wait, hold up. How the fuck do I have 1540 with two zombies up? Cause this is about to give me 1640. The fuck? Did I accidentally kill all but one? Oof. That aim. I must have killed all but one somehow. No? What the fuck? Okay. Officially confused.
This here's mine.
Hey there, man. What's going on, man? Lol. Hey there, man. What's going on, man? Cam. What's going on, Cam? My bad. Ooh, shit. He still got his damn thing off. Rip.
System restored. Beginning facility ventilation. Warning.
All right. There we go.
Why do I think I'm gonna need a plunger before this is over?
So all these zombies I just made are free zombies, basically. Easy peasy. Let's get the Mark II kit parts, and then go ahead and get all the codes. And Cam, thank you for that follow, man. Good looking out. And hopefully that's not the case. Hopefully that's not the case there, aren't you?
New gear.
Fingers crossed. The telepads there, that means this is gonna be out here. And let's see what this code is. 3706.
Putting this in the lost and found.
Alright, I think that's all of them. So first thing, shield.
This says property of Tank Dempsey, just like my underwear.
Just like my underwear. In the wrong house, derp derp.
assembly required.
Oh, worst luck on what? And yeah, I wouldn't typically advise playing classic festival for any dang thing. It can be frying, to say the least. Finished. That's not there. Oh, I remember why I came over here. I still didn't even come to the right one when I meant to. I went to the yellow house to get the freaking code. Derp derp.
3087. Alright,
let's find the white TV. Yeah, holy, that's insane. And welcome back, Michael. Like, I can have some bad luck occasionally with the bullet, but fruit plant, like I always tell people, two plants. And 90% of the time, he has one of those two plants.
You sure you want to do this, motherfuckers?
Alright, first one is 7. Heck no. I don't even do around 100 on Rev. And it's not there, which means it's somewhere downstairs. By around 25, I'd be ready to like put my own head under a vehicle and drive over it. Alright, so it's in the APD room. More like a secret Easter egg. Yeah. At least I think it's intended. If there's anything like tags, I think it's tag that has it. But yeah, it has to do with, I've been told about it before. I was considering until they informed me that it sticks you in the spawn room. Do I have a detachable head? And plenty of people do around 100 Easter eggs. But it wouldn't be possible at around 100. Around 100 Easter eggs is what I was considering doing when they told me about the deal, until they told me that you stuck in the spawn room. Ouch. Ouch. Do I go around hitting you fuckers? God, relax. I mean, sort of, but still, that's not the point. Regarding me hitting the zombies, I mean. 7. 767 so far. And this one's gonna be up top. Yeah, holy hell. I didn't realize I had this many. It's gonna be over here. Alright, and I need to make sure that I go get stamina up and get dead wire on the ICR. And 4.
Deliver code sequence to Rushmore for access to the Ray Gun Mark II program.
All right, dead wire. Let's go. That's right.
If I could stomach Richtofen, I could stomach anything. If I shove a monkey bomb in here, would it spit out a gorilla bomb? Two Nikolais, two tacks, two sauerkrauts. I'm getting too old for this shit.
Two sauerkrauts? What? The fuck?
Good to be back in the US of A. This is always the longest 5 seconds of my life.
All right, give me a kilowatt. But this ain't exactly where the okay, thank you, game. Good shit. Let's get over to Rushmore and end the round. Oops, not that way. awkward silence.
Attention, intruders. Now you've done it. You woke me up. Report immediately to Operation and explain why I should turn every weapon in this space against you. One nation, indivisible.
Gotta look on the bright side. At least I'm back stateside.
Call me Rushmore. I'm the intelligence tasked with overseeing Camp Edward and the Broken Arrow program. Who are you? How did you penetrate the perimeter? And where are Purnell and his staff? Accessing files. Electric entity. Facility shutter. Oh no. I've been dormant over 50 years. Who are you? Soviet? Cuban? Chinese?
Buddy, I bleed red, white, and blue. Now point me toward the elemental shard.
That item is locked inside the APD, and you lack network permissions, credentials, or even a decent story. You'll have to win my trust. Find the access codes and bring them back to me. Land of opportunity! Access to Project Toy Soldier, granted. Sawyer authorization code required. 1 minute before access termination.
No, not you, sauerkraut!
Carpenter!
Sawyer authorization code accepted. Authorization code required. 1 minute before access termination.
You can use them in the for the little mini games in chat and all that, and then whoever has the most at the end of the month gets a free Xbox Live, PlayStation, or the equivalent on Steam. Just a free code for the month. What was the last code that I put in? Shit. Did I put in 3708 already? Put in gold before the coins. Exclamation point, gold coins. No spaces.
APD, and you lack.
No, not you, sauerkraut!
Carpenter!
Sawyer authorization code accepted. McCain authorization code required. 1 minute before access termination.
It's less than some, more than others. You have to think, a lot of people have like been in here like almost every stream for a majority of the stream. 3087. No, mods can't win.
Sergeant ADAM for a live demonstration.
And
sergeants get shit done. Hoorah!
Code. code is not accepted.
What the fuck? Seven. Then it was the APB room. Seven, three. Rup. 7-3. Didn't know what I'd done wrong. Like I should stop using my keyboard with my keyboard actually under my desk.
Access to the ray gun mark II frame granted. You better be qualified to use this thing.
All right, now to do the clocks. Oops, wrong one.
This better work or I'll be hopping.
You need a more powerful electricity source to charge the Mark IIB ammo.
Security clearance green granted. Greenhouse countermeasure enabled.
Dempsey for the win!
Security clearance yellow granted. Yellow house countermeasure enabled.
Mm. Doing alright, conflicted. Felt like I haven't fully slept. I still haven't slept enough, to be honest. But otherwise, doing alright. Me? No. 0215. Yes, ma'am. Couldn't be tired. Freaking slept 28 hours straight.
Son of a bitch is moving the goalposts. Knock you into next week!
Broken Arrow, core value 1. Pursue all avenues of science. There is a particular Nova 6 crawler somewhere on the grounds that I need you to find. It's having an unusual reaction to element 115, and I would very much like to analyze it.
So I gotta round up a fart blossom?
A fart blossom? No, I heard this dude. The hell is it? Oh, there it is.
Good. Now escort him to the transfusion facility. Careful with it. The poor little guy is all.
Oops.
Better dead than red.
Babysitting a giant maggot that smells like bad cabbage. Where did I go wrong? You don't want to eat me.
Your dog is? Ouch. Ouch. It was all right. Heck, I didn't wake up till foof. 2? Right at 2? How about your guys's? Y'all have good days for the most part?
You guys ain't patriots!
Need more zombies. Good, good. That's the kind of stuff I like to hear.
Broken Arrow, second core value. I cannot tell a lie.
When this is over, I'm pulling his vocal circuits.
By now, you've noticed our work caused widespread panic amongst the population if news ever got out. Which brings us to Broken Arrow core value 2. Preserve the
Run, run, run.
Locate the trespasser and contain this breach of operation security. Muslims sink ships!
The trespassers would.
Is that a robot out there in 88? Okay, second. I'll keep it the canister. Just don't let that thing murder me!
Return the element 115 canister to the transfusion facility. The arsenal of the
I gotta make sure that this guy doesn't end the round.
Well done. You are starting to win my trust, but we're not quite there yet. Return to operation.
Until I at least shoot this guy's head off up here, this mannequin.
For crying out loud.
There we go.
When our director Cornelius Purnell founded Broken Arrow, his mission was to push back the frontiers of science, to conquer new horizons. Which brings us to Broken Arrow Core Value 3. Prevail over the impossible to open new worlds.
We got this round 4. We're gonna do it this game.
Fries with that Rushmore.
Damn, old buddy, like tripped him up. Lol. Damn. I don't know where this last zombie's at. Never mind, found it. Moment of truth, is my game gonna bug out or not? Oh, sure, you just die out when the fucking rails to shit's about to get started. Hey, our game didn't glitch out. Good shit. You asshole Lixure! The fuck was that?
Here's just swimming with bow-legged women.
That shit literally teleported me right up the stairs there. Me trying to get out of him. Me trying to get away from him. Rip. Oof. How did I get a drop from using my specialist? That shit's never happened. Yo, Ben, thank you for that follow, man.
Grab more ammo.
That'll do. All right, now, very important not to kill any damn thing.
In case I gotta pull a vanishing act. What do you get when you cross a maggot sack with a lightning rod.
I think it's like 15 minutes. You have to look at the command. It should show or say, not the command, the thing though.
Okay. Now that the server is installed, we need.
All right. Now the authorization codes.
Now set it out that way so I'd be dependent on humans. It seems that for some reason he didn't fully trust me. Imagine that. I don't know where the authorization codes are hidden. I'm not even sure if you can find them. The base personnel knew.
Welcome to Funny Rush War.
I think you're gonna find the right gun mark to be as great for crowd control.
For use, yes. Although, I've never considered, you know, that could be abused. I didn't think you guys wanted to be douches like that to someone. Alright. Let's make sure to hold off for a minute or two to make sure that this gives, or that we get crawlers. Or not crawlers, turned. About to find out as soon as we start shooting zombies right here whether this has a chance of being around for or not. Right. Oh, nah. Glad to see some people talking. Been a quiet day. Ouch, my finger. Alright, when we get back down to the beds, let's go and start shooting the zombies. Get their code. It is turned. And 2459. And yes, we have a chance at getting the freaking round 4 run in again. Good shit. Gotcha, man. We gotta give at least 60 seconds for turn to reactivate. We should be good now, so let's get back down to lounge. All right, here we go. Fingers crossed. 3816. You fucking troll ass elixir! Again? Wow. Literally, that wasn't even up the stairs. That was around the corner. Here I was depending on it to get me away so my turn didn't kill too many zombies. Because if my turn ends the round, it's a rip on round 4. What drop though? I'm curious. If I can make it back down there before it disappears. Nope. Awkward silence. I need to put in the specialist code. If I get a turn, I'm pulling out specialists and respawning any other zombie.
That's all free. Now bring the codes to operations.
This better end with you buying us a round of beers.
Holy shit. We got this. Alright. Let's get this other code. What was that code? 8770. Welcome back. Congrats. You just came in right back as we found out we were going to have another round for AO. World record, no problem.
It's starting to remind me of my drill sergeant. The one who's
literally with one zombie left.
Broken Arrow Core Value 4. Protect the American dream. You will now prove your patriotism beyond any shadow of doubt. You'll require a dog, a blender, George Washington's dentures. Restart the power before my batteries die. Please hurry! I have too much to live for! Give me liberty or... Oh, never mind. Just switch on the power.
Don't get your wires in a wad. I'll handle this.
And thank you for the host, Conflicted. Thank you, Anshu, also.
Hey,
easy peasy.
Lemon squeezy. Just my dawn's early light.
Okay,
that's not awkward. So not at all.
That light at the end of the tunnel better not be a train.
And now the fifth and final core value of Project Broken Arrow. Prepare for tomorrow and humanity's future. For as long as we are prepared, humanity will have a future.
Alright, so that unit's gonna be upstairs, but I just need to run down here. I get down here and pack real fast. Let's also get rid of turned.
That life force belongs to someone very important to humanity's future, but you must repair the unit to free him. The spirit of 76!
I don't even understand this one, but I'll still get it done.
Here it is. And as you guys see, that's the last zombie. Now we're gonna change that.
Where's the ignition on this thing?
I regret that I have one life to lose for my life.
We're gonna go from one zombie to like 30.
Governments of the people, by the people's power, shall not perish.
Which one of you?
Medic, don't stop now. You've got to use.
Now we. All these zombies? Round zombies now. Good shit. Let's get downstairs and do this other one. Yes, we might as well kill some for points. Do this for Peter. Whoops! Wrong way. I wasn't scared, you were scared. Peter McCain. I'm not the one to be explaining who he is. Yeah, it's something to do with like Black Ops 2. All I know. What do you mean still on this? We just, like, I just got it to where, no, wait, I think I restarted. No, I didn't restart. No, this, I can't remember if it's the same game or not. Grr, stop making me think. We don't like doing that around here. We confirmed that I'll be able to do this round 4. Again, second time. Although I'll probably upload this version like this since I'm actually recording this one rather than record over theater again like I'm having to do for Blood. Bye bye. Would you blow up already? Any day now, buddy. Take your time. You ass. You couldn't just do it 2 seconds before. Whoops, whoops, whoops.
Yes, yes. Now we're getting somewhere. See if you can round up a suitable head.
And the last one's going to be over here. If not, it's going to be in the... Also, oh, yep, it's gonna be over here. Cool, right? Whoops, bye bye. To think we started with one zombie. Now we're like at like 800,000. Seems legit.
I'll take that.
The pursuit of happiness.
Sit down before I put you down.
Soon as they allow noobs to be gods. Lol, never. Not into the whole speedrun deal. Whoops.
Excellent. Now be careful with that.
All right, let's do this wisp part. Bye bye. What is it? What's a Easter egg god besides a speedrunner? You'll have to leave that to others. Oh shit, I just ran right past where I was intending to go.
Stand that back with interest.
Whoa. Where am I? Why can't I see right? What's happened to me?
Deputy Director Peter McKee, this is Rushmore. Remember me? My new allies and I have brought you back. Yes, Director Pinnell is missing.
Go for it, True.
Whatever happened, shut me down.
The round four classics.
Some sort of recording error.
Lol.
Farouk, that's where I know your name from. I went there to rescue you, but you were already gone.
All I know is that these intruders want access to the American Pyramid device.
Right, conflicted?
We ain't here for the pyramid.
If I have three other players. Lol.
Them on our core values, Deputy Director. I had to make sure they could be trusted. I win, but first we need to free your life force from that ADAM unit. Intruders, oh, honored guests, please locate a secret project of mine.
You're great.
We'll get you out of there, McCain. Ain't about to leave you semper.
Oh, wait, I don't have to hold it on this guy for this part. Oh, let's find this blue orb. I just straight up accepted the fact I wasn't going to have undead this time since I got that specialist. But if I wouldn't have got that specialist, it would have been around 5 run or round 6. Because that damn turn absolutely would have killed that last zombie. Whoops, not that way. Whoops! Not that way either! In Black Ops 4, my trademark. Whoops! Not that way. And it's right here. Except it's downstairs. Derp derp.
That's it! The elemental escorted back.
Oof.
You wanna tell me what exactly
Oof.
I-
designed to contain and safely...
What the fuck?
It should provide Deputy Director McCain with a better vessel for his life force than that android he'd been trapped inside.
Damn thing wouldn't move. No, I don't want that max. Ain't worried about it. Lol, rip. Oh shit, get over here.
Freak bag.
Easy peasy. See? Didn't even have a moment where I was worried. I wouldn't bullshit y'all either. Ever. True story. Wow, I can see the light. Oof.
I'm in the orb. I don't know how to explain how it feels. But it sure beats that 80 AM unit by a country mile.
Glad to hear it, brother. Just glad something went your way.
It's been a long, strange journey. Living, fighting, dying. Finding out that death's not the end. Thanks to you, my journey continues. I have some unfinished business to attend to. I'll never forget what you did for me.
Oh, that was beautiful. You proved you understand the fifth core about. Report to operations. You know the drill.
Hello, Matt. Shots fired. Hell no.
I want you to know you've unlocked access to the APD. The elemental shard is yours for the taking.
Sure took you long enough.
Welcome to the APD.
APD release sequence re-engaged.
Or get a shield. Oof. I didn't miss him. I was shooting warning shots.
Would have been fine with a stripper popping out of a cake, but not this.
Voice print verified. Director Purnell, is that you?
Cornelius Purnell was a mortal name. It cannot encompass what I have become. If you must call me something before I destroy you all, call me Avogadro.
Warning. Threat level midnight. Entity has escaped containment. Failsafe protocol enacted. All personnel duck and cover. This is not a drill. Nuclear detonation in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Thank you.
the Shard. It is I who will enter Agartha. I am the new dominant life form on this world.
Coming here with a bad idea.
Lounge, diner, storage, beds.
Computer was a bad idea. Hell, being born was a bad idea.
I wasn't lying. You can still get the Shard, but you'll have to contain Avogadro first. And I'm afraid bullets will not do the trick. You will have to refill the life force canisters. Once they're charged, I can use the telepath system to send Avogadro where he can't hurt anyone.
Warning. Initiating life force.
If you only know how utterly futile this is. Here, let me show you.
Thank you.
APD recharge successful.
Get him back.
Sorry guys, I was all focused. Couldn't have my dying wish popping off and me trying to record it. Trying to pretend that I, you know, I'm a little bit skilled. Second time round four. GG. Thanks guys.
In a Broken Arrow facility in Washington State. He's their problem now. We won! Because that's what Americans do. We win!
Hoorah!
You're now free to take the elemental shard. On behalf of the President of the United States, the Broken Arrow Program, and our grateful nation, please accept this shard as a symbol of our appreciation for your honorable and faithful service.
Yeah, I feel like that's so fucked up for them to say potassium.
Everything playing out as the Chronorium predicted.
We have what we came for. The Elemental Shard.
Hooray for us!
It's too late!
Maxis?
Who knows? Who does he speak of?
Dr. Mopti.
What's happening, Nikolai?
You are too late.
That's all we fucking need.
Hello, Samantha.
Who is the boy?
That would be us.
We're going to fight the war, Eddie. The great war. Then, we're going back to the house to kill him and burn it all to the ground. Agartha, the ether, the infinite.